Welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Rush Origins, the troop challenge where we try to beat Kingdom Rush Origins with only barracks, the hero spell, and things the like. And I'm not going to do a voiceover because my siblings kind of came to the room. And yeah, I just recorded it. And this is actually a really short video. And no, I didn't lose or rage quit. Well, I did lose in last episode, but let's not talk about that, okay? I'm gonna try that maybe some other time. But you guys see, I'm building some barracks. I'm adding just one, so I'm saving my money. That is pretty crucial. I'm just upgrading one. So yeah, I'm putting a design in the front to do quite a lot of the damage because I want to save my troops for incoming danger that will maybe come. You know, just fighting. Not forgetting to put any reinforcements. And now I'm going to build some more barracks at the top. And I'm also probably going to move Eridan because... Nice. Okay, Alex. Bravo, Alex. You're very smart. So yeah. Right now I'm just uploading one again to save some money, so I have another one for the third path, well, the one in the middle, to fight later, because as you probably know, and as you probably see, there are three places where they can get through. They haven't gotten through in this episode in the down path at all. I'm pretty sure it was just the middle and top part. Says spoilers, but I did really well on this, or maybe it was just very short, because 13 minutes, well, 14 if you the intro and outro, is just very little for a Kingdom Rush episode. It normally takes, okay, unless it's the first 5 levels, it's going to take about 20 minutes. If it's the final boss, it may take 25, even half an hour. And that means I can't edit or just publish it with just the 360p quality. And have I just mentioned that I don't like how PowerDirector only has a 720p and 360p? I want my videos to be 480p, not 720p or 360p, because it takes quite a lot of space for the 720p. Oh wait, it actually did, huh? I think that's the only one. How was I so dumb? I have actually no idea. But anyway, do you guys know what I should give my friend, because his birthday is on the 29th of December, and he's a really good friend of mine, and I'm already going to give him a trophy for best friend yet, unlike my ex-best friend that I actually gave a letter, well, two, because to express my hatred for him, I needed two letters. It was something like, "Dear Pikachu, there are about 1 million words in the English language, and I could not express how much I want to hit you with a chair. If you were the trophy at the end of my race, I'd walk backwards," and stuff like that. Well, I think that's pretty much it. I kind of forgot what I did. But yeah, as you can see right now, I'm slowly building up the forest keepers, and I'm trying to upgrade it a bit more, because those spitters, some spitters are going to come soon. Dark spitters, was it? They're going to come soon and they are going to decimate me. And this is actually my first time playing. Yes. First time. And I'm doing a voiceover, so I know what's going to happen. So that's why I'm explaining everything, like I knew what was going to happen, even though I did not. But you, after watching this video, have probably beat this, or if you have not, then you just know what you have to do. Well, that's actually the whole reason of the series. And actually, guys, know you feel like my videos are boring. I mean, quite a lot of the times I miss out on things like some new trends. I am doing the manga thing, but it kind of died down before I even thought to do it, you know. So yeah. So some of the best memories are walking home with homies after school. Or just talking. I just need to think. What should I get my friend for his birthday? It needs to be special. It doesn't need to be a Christmas gift because I already gave him one. And also the reason I had no video on Monday, it's because I was packing presents for like, let's say, 6 hours. Well, I think we can go with 7 because at 12:30 I came home. I went shopping for the things that I needed to present to give out as a present. And I came home at like 14 o'clock, 2 p.m. if you might. Then I just kind of packed stuff, and I didn't know it was going to take this long. But in the end, everyone in my class got something, except for the people that were not there because I cannot really give them. And now I have quite a lot of money, and you can see that I quite need to spend it. But I'm going to do it quite soon. I'm pretty sure. You know, there are a lot of times when I do a voiceover and I'm wrong about the things that I did because I'm always thinking about something else. And yeah, you can see there are some more mech and sun and spiders coming down from the bottom path and the top path. And I think the top and middle path are the worst. Or maybe I just did too well or standing my defenses up. Look, there is a dark spider and I need to make myself some more forest keepers. So yeah, I'm just putting everything back into place. I'm also going to move Eridan. I hope. If I don't, I'm going to be really disappointed with myself. I don't know. And no, I won't. Come on, you need it so much. Oops, sorry. I'm playing a bit with my what is this called? My bracelet. My friend gave me a bracelet for Christmas, and I really like it. And I'm thinking I'm such a bad friend that I don't think about. I don't really get him anything that is not sweets or anything else. It's just money, and it's not much thought and hard work, you know. Like he tried to give me a trophy, and it's right here on my bed. And I'm thinking, oh my god, he is so good. But trophy doesn't look that good actually, but it has a lot of sentimental value. And yeah, guys, if any of you are watching this and you live in Germany, tell me something that I can probably give him for his birthday. He likes math and books, but bookstores are closed because, you know, yeah, we're going into lockdown. I just don't know what to get him, and it's so frustrating. Why? Why? It's very hard. I just don't know. Then I'm going to move the forest keepers a bit. No? Oh, no, not yet. Well, it's pretty dumb because the forest keepers at this position don't hit the dark spitters. I mean, in the bottom path. Oh my. There come the bats. That is a few lives lost. Bye bye, bats. And they're going to get stunned. No? Nah. But I'm pretty sure I finished this with 12 or 10 lives. Which doesn't really matter if you're doing this challenge because you only need about enough stars to get on the two paths, the reinforcements and barracks, because there isn't really anything else you're allowed to use, you know? So yeah, we're going to go into wave 13 after looking what I have. And I have quite a few of, quite a few of the devourers. And yeah, I'm pretty thirsty. I should probably go ahead and drink something. But I need to finish the recording. You know, this feels very chill. You know, sleeping with my... how do you call these again? My plushies? Are they really plushies? They are teddy bears, but they're not teddy bears. They're two jaguars, and I call them tigers because they are tigers in my heart. And I try to also adopt a lion, but lions are just not there. I don't have the I don't have the power to love a lion because everyone likes lions more than tigers. It is wrong. Even though tigers are physically stronger and don't sleep for about 18 hours a day. Well, yeah. And also my I told my friend this fact. He said that his sister sister's spirit animal, and I thought that was pretty funny. We're about to end this pretty quickly. And I thought I still had when I finished this, I still had about 3 or 4 more rounds, and I thought, oh my god, am I going to lose? And yeah, this is, I'm not going to lose any more lives. Somehow. But I also didn't look for any Easter eggs or achievements that I could get. I still want to finish this series, you know. Because the Kingdom Rush series was very hard. The normal one, you know, like the post-game. The quests were really hard. And I was thinking of maybe making a video on... Can you beat Kingdom Rush Frontiers with only without any barracks or things? But that would be kind of sad because I have quite a lot of the heroes, and also do you guys remember how I did on the final boss? And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.